with such incredible passion, a rage born out of love. He cared too much to leave the fight to others, not even well, not even when he knew there was still so much to do. The bullet of that would-be assassin left him robbed of so many of his faculties and as so many other victims of gun violence, but it didn't rob him of his voice. More than 11,000 men and women in this country still need his voice because every year they fall victims of homicide and they can't speak. They can't speak for themselves.